A new commission just created by Governor Sununu will oversee plans for a memorial to New Hampshire teacher Krista McAuliffe. She was part of the Challenger shuttle mission in 1986, chosen to be the first civilian teacher in space. She was killed when the shuttle exploded. An executive order from the governor will oversee the design and construction of a permanent McAuliffe memorial at the State House.